Kind of top it a little bit. There's a lot of rust there now, so use a screwdriver, pry it. Make sure you don't lose this thrust washer. So you got one over here and you got one in the nut, right? Or bolt. There's one in the bolt and one over here. So there you go. So that's it. Caliper is removed. Okay, so now we're gonna push the caliper that way. Gonna top it a little bit. Let's see if we can top it. Not really doing anything. Let's see if we can push the air on it. There you go. How you popped it. So the issue is, it's got rust built up, and pretty much all you have to do is just clean this up and put it back. That's pretty much it. You don't have to buy a new caliper. That's the inside. Yeah, it's pretty much rusty down there. Clean it as you can, because there's a lot of dust and mud in there. Because for sure this is particular vehicle still have the original brake fluids, so I'm gonna have to bleed this after. So this piston, you're gonna clean it with a wire brush. Sure, they're not in a good shape, but hey. As long as it still works. So here it is. Very clean it. You can see there is a pin, tiny pinholes from the rust, right? But should not be a big deal. So right, but if you're really concerned about it, then you can buy a build kit, rebuild kit with new piston and seals and start everything like that. But in this situation, not really necessarily. Or buy a new caliper. Yep. So now this is clean. So we're gonna put the piston back. So here's a piston, but you're gonna need a brake fluid for this, a little bit. Right, gonna have lift brake fluid. Also here. So you're gonna need this kind of wire to put the piston back. So now the piston is in. So just have to push it back. Done deal. This is what's stuck piston now. It's completely in. Right? So that's your hub build caliper. There it is. Done. Now it's all you have to do now is bleed it. Yep. Done. Thank you for watching.